Hey guys, so today I'm at Hobbs, which is the craft beer of Belize, and I'm gonna meet with Antoinette, and she's gonna show us around the brewery, which is new here in Placentia, so keep watching. Hi!
Hi, welcome to Hobbs, so we can show you around and let you know what we have to offer.
Okay. Antoinette, what can you tell us about Hobbs?
Hobbs Belize. Recently started, we're still at our inception. We're a very small brewery, but the taste that we produce is something that everyone wants. We have two flavors from Belize so far, and that's the Hummingbird Belizean Golden Ale and the Wildcat IPA. Quite sensational.
Okay, so will we get a taste of those?
Certainly will.
Yeah. I hope I could leave from here in the same state of mind.
No, you'll be happy when you leave from here.
Okay.
There you go.
What?
Cool merch, guys.
Yeah.
We have the others here. Yellow, we have black, we have red, we have yellow.
And who do we have here?
It's Mindy here. Hi. We're modeling the Wildcat t-shirts.
Okay, cool.
Can I have one?
They're for sale, Alia.
How much are they?
And can you find these in other stores?
Yes, you can find them in stores in some of the resorts. We have Maya, Ocean Club, you can get it at Barefoot, Chatches. We have a number of our homes and a number of people are buying. It's getting in high demand. Actually, we are expanding the brewery as a result.
How's your beer? Damn, you could advertise for Hobbs. Okay.
Camera, just real quick, because we gotta get back to mashing out.
Hi, I'm Elia.
I'm Garrett.
This is Jamie, we're from BME.
Hi.
We're in the middle of mashing. We just want to know a basic process for you and how we... Well, it all starts here. That's the mill. That's where the grains go. We actually mill it down to a certain level, so you don't want to crush it too much or too little, because you have to use it as a filter. This is called the grist case. This is where the grains go. It goes through here, auger, into there. From there, it goes to the flex auger to the mash tun, which we're doing right now. That's that one with the silver wrap around it. That's where you get all the sugars, all the flavors out of it. All the flavors and sugars get out of there, so it's all about temperature and time. So you want to make sure you keep enough to you have too much temperature, you get too sweet of a beer. If you have too little temperature, you get a dry beer. From there, the middle tanks are called an HLT. It's a hot liquor tank. It's just hot water. So it's a big name for hot water. From there, for the mash tun, we actually transfer, or sparging right now, which is getting more sugars out of it, with a higher temperature water. It's called sparging. From there, we transfer it to the one that has the condensate hood over it. That's the kettle, brew kettle. That's where we boil it. We bring it up to a full boil for 60 minutes. It actually helps, it's something called hop break. You actually drop out the proteins, and also increases the flavors. That's where you have hops. So you get a bitter beer, put hops in the very beginning, and bitter beer. So we actually have hops throughout the process at varying times. So you get bitter, and you get flavoring, and then at the end you get more flavoring. So it actually increases the flavor. It depends on the boil time.
From there, we'll transfer it through to that one little, this, watch it start. This is called a hex, basic heat exchange. We have to drop this from 210, over 210 degrees, boiling, down to about 62 degrees, instantly. You don't want to do it too slow, otherwise it takes the flavors back in and ruins the beer. From there, we'll transfer to the fermenter tanks, double check the fermenters. These lines in here are glycol. They run through the jacket, they keep the proper temperature for fermentation. Different beers have different fermentation temperatures. Right. And then, considered wort here, it's called wort. Once it gets inoculated with yeast, it's called beer. And it starts fermenting, and that's what you can alcohol content, and also has more flavor. Certain beers will dry hop to the top port up there, you'll have hops, more hops, like an IPA would be a pale ale, and that gives it more flavor, commercial flavor. And other beers like our golden ale, you don't do that, it's very mild beer. And then from there, you want to walk around this way, we'll take it to the packaging.
Enjoy your beer in many forms. We'll have a pop bar upstairs as well.
Cool.